Hey guys, don't have too much time. Gonna go ahead and get logged in. Do a little bit of spreadsheeting. Stand around in town inactive for a little while. Gonna put the chickens in, take care of a couple more things. We'll see where we're at in terms of finances. Hey! How you doing? Alright. We've managed to get our character to 34. Very nice. We are still alive. I thought for sure I was dead. We may still die. Fortunately, we found that corpse tendrils bone prison combo. I have to go out and check that the chickens are in and that their door's shut properly. Make sure that everything's okay. Then I gotta shut the water off on the farm. But I figured I'd go ahead and start the broadcast and take stock before I do those things. Gotta switch the water off on the farm and do all the stuff. All the stuff. You might hear a dishwasher, laundry machine running in the background. Just taking care of minor life. You know how it goes. Alright, we're here in Saragar. Let's check the stash and get an update on how much we've got. Inventory's empty except for one weapon, my two-hander, which is currently at risk because if I go down, my stuff goes with me. Okay. Looks like I'm at the first half is half, one, half, two, and a half, something, four, five and a half, six and a half, seven, and a little, eight, nine, ten and a half, 11, 13, 15, 18, 20, 21 and a half, whew, 30, 34, 37, 41, 43, 45, 47, 49, 50, 51, 53, 54, 60, 80, 88, 94, 98, 101, 105, 111, 114, 119, 122, 125, 140, looks like about 143K. Plus 100K invested in stash tabs. So our count is at 243K. And we'll go ahead and stand by. Not while I'll be right down. Back. Sorry for the idle. Sunset.
of that.
Okay. So, here we are in Skulls Glen. We need to find our way to Tear My Ear and keep our eyes peeled for more Altars of Lilith. Death is lurking around most corners. Most of them, yes. There's a number of side quests everywhere, but what I want to do is push forward in the campaign. We're gonna go to the east. Broken Urn, let's play the game. Going southeast. So far, so good. Let's work fast and aggressive as we make our way through this area.
I lack the required essence.
It's not going to let you do anything. Lost one. Not a good sign. My minions are getting defeated by neutrals.
Hello.
Alright, he's out of here. Our eyes peeled for altars. You've probably gone past a bunch. That's okay. Yourself, kids. Something going on. You're gathering legions. No. Okay.
make our way this way.
Doped up or dying or something. I guess you got to get right in there, don't you? It's fine. travel range. I must have entered a city zone. Where should this point go? I'm already focusing on attack speed, as opposed to shadow blade. Essence generation is good. Blood mist. Bone spear. Blight enhancement. This is my main damage dealer, isn't it? I should probably build it up. I'm not sure what else I'm going to do.
Come on.
Found one. Power up. Skill point awarded. Diamond's just hanging out. Have you seen a demon pass through here?
There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Great.
Yes, she's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Mephane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral.
Hmm. Why does Nefane hate the cathedral?
Nefane sees us as intruders stealing from his land. But how does he expect us to survive? We need timber to build, ore to forge our weapons, wild game to eat. Truth is, I think his hatred for us goes back to Dorne. They were friends once, but they had a falling out.
What happened between him and Donan?
Not sure, but I met the druid once. I was riding through the moors minding my own business when he came up and spoke in the beast tongue. Caused my horse to throw me. I broke my leg. Hasn't been the same since. I don't care what happened between them. I'm just glad Donan came to his senses and broke it off with that brute.
Interesting. Welcome travelers to the forest, you can become one with nature. Something has been written over it in dried blood. Cathedral dogs not welcome.
Easy, my friend. I'm not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nathane. I think you could help me with that. Good boy. Good boy. Lead the way.
A necromancer. A child of Arathma. Stay close. Even if I move away, the outcome remains the same. Forget the treasure goblin. I'm busy. I'm not here to loot the place. There are pressing issues at hand.
Mephane.
What? Who? Who are you? No, here. Coward!
You feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Oh, yes. She put me here. I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon.
I need time to do that.
Thank you.
I need more time.
Let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Hmm. This qualifies as a crash.